Hi everyone, in this video we'll talk about NVivo and how to create a new project. NVivo is a very popular qualitative data analysis software which is used mainly to analyze qualitative data. Qualitative data consists of text, images, videos, etc. It is designed to help you organize, analyze, and find insights in unstructured or qualitative data like interviews, open-ended survey responses, articles, social media, web content, etc. Before showing you how to use NVivo, I'd like to make a note that we are using NVivo 11, which is the latest version. NVivo has three different versions for Windows and one version for Mac. NVivo website shows a detailed comparison among versions. If you choose to use NVivo for Windows, make sure to get the Pro version because the starter version has very limited features. Purchasing the Pro version also allows you to use NVivo for Mac at no extra cost. When you buy NVivo on the website, make sure to select the price for education and choose 12-month rent. The cost is $120. In my videos, I will use NVivo 11 for Windows. The differences are not substantial, but they are there. Please keep that in mind. NVivo has several tutorial videos on YouTube that show you how to use NVivo for Mac as well. Assume you have already installed NVivo. Let's open NVivo. When you open NVivo, you can see your recent projects. To create a new project, click Blank Project, which will open a new project window. I will give this project a title, Researchers. You can add some description for the project if needed. Then you need to identify the location for your project by selecting Browse and click OK. You will be able to select a specific location to save your project. Now a project is created. On the left side, we see sources, including internals, externals, memos, and so on. Down here, you will see more menus, including notes, classification, collections, queries, and so on. As we move on with our videos, you will explore some of these features. Over here you see some quick start steps instruction as well. In this video I want to create a folder under internals and add data to this folder. This video uses qualitative data collected from interviews conducted by Dr. Pat Basile, author of the textbook. Basically, she has interviewed a number of researchers regarding their path to become a researcher, benefits, challenges, and so on. As we can see here, all interview reports use open-ended questions, and we have qualitative data. We have 16 interviews, and we'll use the data for the qualitative data analysis purpose in all videos. Back to NVivo, we need to import the data into NVivo. We select internals from the left panels, right click and select new folder and name it interviews. Again, you can use data from external sources or memos as well. In this example, we only use data from internals source and click OK. Make sure to close all documents before importing data to NVivo. To import all interviews to NVivo, we just right-click in the middle, select Import Documents. Note that all interview reports we have only contain textual data. Then select Browse. I will go to the location that contains data, select All Files using the Shift key, and click OK. So NVivo imported these files and saved them under the interviews folder. In the name column, we see the file name, which is the names of the interviewees. If you double click on each name, another window will open and show us the qualitative data included in that file. In the detail view, you can change the location of this window, right or bottom. I will select right for my convenience. In this window, as we review the text, we can highlight the text. Then we can right click, which shows us many options. For example, quote or annotation. To perform annotation, we'll select links, annotation, and then choose new annotation. Annotation will appear on the bottom. We also can add the selected text to memo, right click, select link, memo link, and then choose link to new memo. That is how to create a new project in NVivo and import the data. Thank you and bye now.